children are walking through a park. Papa Bob eats a piece of candy and George wrapper another. George believes that is wrong to litter and decide confronts Bob about the police. Bob, I said that's what you're talking about. I saw you drop your wrapper on the ground. It's pretty obvious. Oh, please, George. A wrapper isn't a big deal. It's just a little piece of plastic. You might think it isn't a big deal, but it is. What do you mean? Well, for one thing, it's illegal. You can get into big trouble if you litter. As long as I don't get caught, who cares? I don't see any police, and I don't think you will report me. That's not point. It hurts environment and it take away from park's natural beauty. Oh, come on. A teeny rapper can't have that big of impact. Maybe not, but that is principle. People shouldn't litter even a little. That isn't right. Don't pick on me. I have seen lots of litter in some of the neighborhood in around town. Lots of people litter. So just because some people are little bugs doesn't mean it's okay. Everyone should care environment and help protect it. Hey, it's not like I drop a big bag of trash on the ground. We were in a public park. If everyone who visits dropped one piece of trash, this place looks like a dump. Maybe there should be more public trash can around. Then it will be convenient throw things away. Well, we will walk past a trash can on our way home. Remember, there is a trash can near the bus station. Oh yeah. Well, I still don't think I just drop a teeny wrapper is a big deal. If someone really about it, they will pick it up and throw it away. Yeah, maybe. Pick up wrapper, let's go home.